cut the plastic, don't cut your finger. It's an old cliche, always cut away from yourself. So it's an 8 gigabyte drive. They're pretty cheap nowadays. Stick it in. I saved these files from Puppy Linux Slacko. And there they are. Start Rufus, double click. Okay, it's a Kingston 7.8. Let's see what options we got. It's checking for updates. I guess we could download an update. So launch it. It's a single .exe Rufus -2.11. Yeah, FAT32 out of work. MBR. BIOS UFBI. Here you gotta change it to ISO image, then select the ISO image. Which is 6.3.2. Shows it's gonna use that image file one pass. Quick format. So I'm going to write it in an ISO image format.